Hello there, it's Maggie the Cheshire Crafter here. Today it's mid-October and I've come to Southport for a few days. I wanted to capture the journey from Chester through Merseyside up into the Lancashire coast on the train. It takes about 2 hours. Very sadly, when I changed trains, it was very busy and I couldn't capture the view from the train because I couldn't get a window seat. And the train goes along beside the Mersey. You can see the docks. If I can get that, if I can capture that on the way home, I'm going home on Saturday, so it might be a very busy Saturday. If I can capture that on the way home, I'll post that too. Meanwhile, just come with me on this journey and just sit back and relax for a few minutes. Hope you enjoy it.
We are now arriving at Southport for this train terminus. Could passengers please make sure to take all their belongings with them when leaving this train? Thank you.
We are now approaching Southport. Please change here for stations to Wigan and Manchester.